First, I'm going to mix Sprite and shrimp. And leave it for a while. First, I will put butter. Mix garlic. So I will put direct the garlic so that the butter will not burn. When the garlic become brown a little bit, I will put the shrimp with Sprite. I soak it with Sprite so that it will enhance the sweet taste to the shrimp. I will put higher a little bit of fire and put the shrimp. Thank you. Now I will put the black pepper. And salt. Next, and I will cover it, simmer for a few minutes, like 5 minutes. I will put the lemon juice. And I will put ketchup to enhance the color of the shrimp. And to give taste also. A little bit of brown sugar. Mm-hmm. Since I don't have parsley, I will put
bell pepper,
green bell pepper. It's almost done. I will cover it for simmer for 2 minutes and it will be ready. Now my buttered shrimp is ready, so I will close the fire.